Today, tonight, tomorrow, and the day after, I will make ASMR videos for you. Okay, it's time to start. Last video, I said I was gonna do a soft-spoken video in the comments, so that's what I'm gonna do. This is my soft-spoken voice. As you can probably tell, if the audio is a little bit quiet, then let me know. I can raise it up. Today, we are going to be having a look inside my ASMR box. See what noises we can make with the items in there. I've just put random things in this box throughout like the last half a year, and I've not really had a look in it for a while, so I'm not really sure what's in there. I'm not really sure what sounds we're going to be making, but this is a sound assortment. When I used to work in a nursery, I used to play a game with the children. I liked to play with the children. And the game was called What's in the Box? What's in the Box? Let's all have a look at what's in the box. So today, we will be having a look at what's in the box. Let's get the box. Oh, can you hear that? I'm sliding the box on the floor. Apologies for the banging of the microphone. It's got quite nice sounds, if you ask me. Let's open this box. The box has been opened. Shall we show you? Or should we keep it a surprise? Let's just keep it a surprise for now. This is one of the last things. This is probably the last thing that I put in there, so I knew that this was in there. This was a pencil case that I used in high school to hold my pencil and pen and ruler. Anyone who knows me knows that I love theme parks and amusement parks. And in particular, I like Golden Towers. That's enough of that. Goodbye. Thank you for serving me, as Marie Kondo once told me. Next up is the fame. Keeping it anyway because I like Lady Gaga, and this bottle is beautiful. Look at its little look at that. That is the lid for the perfume, the Eau de Parfum. B-O-S-O-C, beautiful. I love it. Don't you love it? It's also an accessory. You just stick it on the nose like that and you. All the people want you. It's immediately attractive. Thank you. Goodbye. Actually, we might make some tapping sounds just before we depart. Thank you, and goodbye. Ta-da. This is the noisy potty. Potty. Noisy potty putty. 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 Potty. Noisy putty putty putty. Pitty pretty pitty potty putty. My friends got me this on Christmas of 2018 because they knew I liked ASMR, and here I am making an ASMR video with noisy potty potty. Let's open it. Oh, look at that. Isn't that ravishing? I don't know whether to get it out of the potty. Should we leave the potty right there? I'm gonna place the box down. And we're gonna play. I don't know if this is relaxing or disgusting. Let's pull it out of there. Oh, I quite like that sound. Don't you like it? Stretch the putty. Oh, it's dirty. It's broken. Let's place it back in the potty. I do quite like that. Not all of the sounds. But some of them are rather relaxing. Ew. I'm putting my fingers in the potty. Come and get me, mommy. Okay. Thank you, pity potty body. Goodbye. Oh no. Oh. This is Rise and Shine with gluten-free Nutri-Bricks. A wholesome, heavenly way to start your day. Every sunny spoonful is packed with the tasty ancient grain, sorghum, fortified with vitamins and all free from gluten. Who wants the gluten? Let's open it. A bit of crinkling sounds in there, as you can see. There is a wrapper in here. A bit of crinkling, a bit of tapping. And hopefully, when I get out the Nutri-Bricks, I'm going to do a bit of crunching. I need a plate or something. We've got this celebrations tub. We'll stick it on there. So it doesn't go all over my room. Let's extract one of the Nutri-Bricks. Oh, it's coming. My Nutri-Brick. Oh, that is quite a nice sound. Let's do it again. I don't want to eat it. Because it's out of date by a very long time. That's the whole reason it got put in that box. Where's the date on here? December 29th, 2017. So I decided I'm going to make some crumbling noises with it. That is such a nice sound. It's like a little crinkle sound. Oh. Let's do a bit over this side. Listen. The voice that's in my heart, a melody I start, but can't complete, shipwreck to disintegrate. I will listen with headphones or earphones. Because it's great. Okay. As you can see, that's a bit of a mess. Let's not get it everywhere. Let's pour it in my bin. Let's do a bit of visual triggers, because why the hell not? I think I'm gonna end it within the next few minutes. This is a deck of cards, light. On the back, there is the 10 of hearts. Artist hearts, the box of hearts. Is this what they do in all the role plays? Follow the light, and it will guide you to a bright new destiny, wherever it may go, follow the light. Can you see the light? The light is coming to take back everything the darkness stole. Oh, mesmerized. That is so mesmerizing. Look at the light. Let's do a little doctor's roleplay. Hello. Welcome to my office. What seems to be the problem? Alright. Let me just type on my keyboard. Because that's what I do. I'm a doctor. Yeah? So what's the problem? You got a forehead? Tell me about it. What else? Your eyes? You can't see the light? Let me try this. Let me see if you can see the light. Can you see it? Close your right eye. Is the light gone? Put it back to the middle. Close your left eye this time and open your right eye. The light was gone. I know. I'm a doctor. Doctor called the artist. Is a very important man, and he does all the doctor's needs in one final swoop. Yeah. Thank you, Light, for serving me. You have been a great pleasure. Goodbye. let's end with some bottle tapping sounds, maybe lid sounds, who knows? Oh shit. Okay, I think that's about it. It's coming up to half an hour now, and I don't want any video errors, and I don't want my video to cut off, so I'm going to leave it here. Thank you for watching this random video that I made of an ASMR What's in the Box trigger assortment. If you enjoyed, please leave a like. Please comment with some positivity. And if you didn't like it, then please comment with some constructive criticism. Constructive criticism allows me to be better, to improve my videos, and to make them more relaxing for you. Thank you for watching.